nice XD shot. I got myself Chase the Litten. I think you chose a wonderful Pokemon. Please take very good care of it. I will. That's it, Leo. Now, tell it you've got a Pokemon. You're a real Pokemon trainer. Here. Yeah. And here's a lovely gift from me. And to help you, help make it. It's special, cousin. I obtained a Pokedex that looks like it's turned off. A Pokedex is a real high-tech kind of tool. I know what a Pokedex is, pal. Well, your new partner, Litten, is already registered. Oh, yeah. Yeah, so you. So check it out. Okay, got it. Now, why don't you and him go introduce your new friend to your mom, Leo? Sure. Keep forgetting that's not those keys. Who's that kid? Hey! Hey, you and me! Hey, let's have a Pokemon battle. Who are you? Huh? Where's the fire? Fire boy. And what kind of Pokemon battle would that be? Hey, where would that be where you didn't even have a name for us, eh? Fair enough. And I'm Howl. And my partner's Rally. Your Litten looks kind of really cool, little too. Yeah, thanks? Yeah, so let's have that battle. I couldn't wait. Need for you to find it. On your way to AK Town, so I've been all over looking for you. Here, I don't really I like to see Pokemon battles where Pokemon get hurt, but I'll watch for you. Yeah? Oh, alright, your first battle already. Hey, just have your Pokemon dish out some moves. Even pal, I already know how to battle. Appreciate you being willing to take on my grandson. That's your grandson? I expect him to know the whole boss. Hard battle from the hey, both of you. Yeah, and I won't lose. Alright. Hey, then this is gonna be great. Very well. Well then, let the Pokemon battle begin. Oh, Chase, let's go! Let's bring the heat! Use Ember! Ha! 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 Learn your type matchups, how? Fire types have a strong advantage against grass types. Wow! Level 6 already. Hmm? Hoo-ah! Oh, hey, that gave me a chicken skin. Leo, right? Your Litten was awesome. Thanks? Now that sells it. I'm going all out tomorrow. Tomorrow? What do you mean, tomorrow? Leo, would you be so kind as to give me a look at that sparkling stone you have there? Oh, here you go. Could it be? The two is it. Hint that. You were rescued by Tapu Koko at the bridge. Isn't that... And what he heard, Leo? Yeah, it rescued me. So even I had to give you a sub. Perhaps you were here at Alola, Leo, because this is where here you are meant to be. Allow me to borrow this stone for now. Fret not, I'll return it to you tomorrow evening. It seemed that you have and the makings of a fine trainer. You must do us the honor of joining in our festival tomorrow. With pleasure, What's the festival? First summit, make sure you get back home safe. Need to day through. Oh, Leo. Lily, you two should come with us too. We want to go losing you twice in one day. You are that precious Pokemon of yours. Yes, I will keep an eye on Nebby. Would you try not to escape at the very moment that you are told not to wander off? Something on my 3DS. Welcome back, Leo. So what kind of Pokemon did you get? Don't keep me waiting. Litten! Oh, I think I'm okay, because he's... It's cool. Hib. Well, then you picked right. And because I say this little charmer is definitely cute and cool. The two of you look great together. I feel happy just looking at the pair of you two. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're gonna be good friends. Yeah, I'm really good at dating. That was a bird like Frowlet. Ah! Nice recovery music! And I like it the next day. What a stunning sunset. It all right. Today is the day that I finally got back. Was that a doorbell? Go see who it is. Alright. Probably the pizza I ordered. Dude! You don't just walk it and without... Hey there, Leo. It's about time we set out for the festival. But first, now that you're a real Pokemon trainer with your own Pokemon and all, I've got to show you something. Join me into Route 1, okay? Hey, have fun at the festival, sweetie. I'm sure you'll have a good time with your new Pokemon pal. Me and Meowth will I'll be sure to unpack every last box here. You'll see. Okay. Hey, that one also goes that. Leo, hurry. Hey up, cousin. Pretend you're a Pokemon and you use your agility. Or I could, yeah. Never mind. How is this Route 1 different from the other part of Route 1? Hey, over here! So you know what wild Pokemon will sometimes jump at you in the tall grass, yeah? Nah, now that you've got Litten here, you can't not only fight wild Pokemon. You can also try to catch them. I'm gonna show you how to catch a wild Pokemon, alright? Keep your eyes on the prize. A wild Pikachu! Nice! A rock type against a flying type. I'm not doing any of this right now, guys. So if you want to catch a Pokemon, I would suggest using a weak attack, like Tackle. Pokeballs! Then, wait for the 1, 2, 3. That was the solely distressing part. Wow! Is this the cool we got? Not pick a pack. Oh yeah. Wild Pokemon do sometimes attack people if they get close. But catch them and they'll join on your team and be a great help. Hell to you.
But your Pokemon get all tunkered out by fighting for you. You can just head home for a bit. If you ask your mom, I'm sure she'll
let you and your whole team rest up at home.
Or you could use some potions. Here are some Pokeballs and potions to get you started out. Alright!
And a Pekapek is in the back, so I have a little itch on my arm. And Pekapek isn't a bad Pokemon to start off with.
Only 5 potions?
Okay, I can work with that. Meet you at the festival!
Wow, I'm already encountering a wild Pokemon. Who's that Pokemon?
Pekapek! Go chase!
Time to bring the heat! Alright. Whoa, that's new! You scratch!
Hiya!
Gah! Is that all you got, Pekapek? One more time, scratch! Let's go! Hiya! Perfect. Huh? What's that little plus thing?
Whoa, it's so impressive.
Well, that's a shorter way to get to the Pokeballs. Alright,
go Pokeball! Alright, I got a Pekapek! Pekapek like data will be added to the Pokédex.
Pekapek, the woodpecker Pokémon, a normal and flying type.
It can peck at a rate of 16 times a second to drill holes in trees. It uses the whole hill for food, and storage, and for nesting.
It works.
Whoa!
Now this is awesome.
They should add this to every Pokemon game.
So what's your name?
Name's Headbanger. Headbanger.
Yes, I got a bandit by my last trainer.
Sounds familiar? Now we have some information about Litten and Pekapek, and I'll read the data later.
Wow, there are a lot of Pekapeks here.
Level H.
Cool, another potion. Cool. Well, at least it's better. Mania, I have a Pokemon trainer. Me,
it's time to battle. Yes, once we make eye contact, it's always gonna be time for some battle contact. And once we're done with this trip, Hander Bound, I'll end the episode off here.
That's a Rattata. Thing has a mustache.
Well, guys, as I am almost out of time, and apparently one hit won't do for this Rattata, so I'll see you all in the next episode. We'll be at the festival, so let's go.